Good morning. Today's day 2. Let's get it.